pinch hitting for Quinn. Grounded up the middle and through for a base hit. Pass Tejada into center field. And that's the first base hit for the Phillies. They have runners on first and second and nobody out.